All right, we're going indoors now. The white wing. Go power up. Now, snatch can wait. Charge shot can wait. Very important. Do I get air hike now? Or do I get the Red Queen combo? I think let's get the Red Queen combo. Yeah, this one as well. Yeah, this. And I don't have enough of charge shot. 9 off of speed as well. Alright. Cool. Get another blue orb. Like, until you get the devil trigger, there's no reason to not buy the blue orbs. Now, let's play these new combos. Use this one first. Yeah! Hey, Root. Come here. Okay. Just gotta make our way up the waterfall. Am I not mistaken? That's just a... Oh, you need air hike for that one, don't you? Oh, maybe. Ah, crap. All right, I believe. I cannot believe that. I almost made it. God damn. All right. Come on. It's a blue orb as well. It's like, you know what? Forget it. I'll come back. Are you serious? You won't even let me jump there. I love how you can get like free reign of this, only for a bit though. Like the camera. Like that. And we'll just break this and go through. Into immediately a change of environment. Of clearly where the original TGS trailer supposedly took place. Not the one that he was beating up the camera, the other one, the one with the snow. And keep going, keep going. There's nothing really much here. Look at that vista. Awesome. That. I can't remember if it's all breakable. Like, this one's obviously not. But maybe you can jump on top of it? No? No? Okay. Hey. Break. There you go. Sniped! Wait, what is it? There we go. Cutscene. Oh, it's cold. Oh no! Great way to introduce a new enemy. Look at these fuckers, they're cool. And with the background of the moon JPEG as well. Come on, man. Try to beat up your friend here before he heals. Are you serious? Are you actually just gonna stand there and just do your stupid ring shit? No, I want to target you. No. That took care of them. At least you don't have to wait till like they actually die to get their orbs. Now, if I'm not mistaken, and I usually am, but if you backtrack just to get back, just to try to get back up there, there's something. Although I could be like completely wrong in that, and there's actually nothing. Well, whoopee freaking do, I think I'm wrong. I think I'm wrong, and there's actually nothing. Okay. Speed will be really helpful right now. The thing with like giving you level select is that you get to farm this game. I'm obviously not gonna do that. We'll just progress normally, like a normal person. Just to be nice. Hello. She is definitely not wearing anything underneath that. In case you can tell, she's a sexy lady. Oh, drop key. I killed one. I did some work.
I owe you thanks.
Who the hell are you?
You're from the Order? I've never seen you before.
I'm new. Gloria. You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact, and none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Don't look, Nero. Hide your innocent eyes.
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them. May the Savior be with you on your journey.
Savior.
Savior, my ass. Just walk in. Oh, that's a very far walk to the front door. There's a lot of orbs here. That's all I know. Break all the chairs, Nero. Yeah, that's all the chairs on one side. Let's break more. So, exceedingly useful. The stinger. I just wish he had like a horizontal swipe to get more. Let's go through here because like here's obviously unlocked. Large hole. Ow. Shouldn't be anything here. That's later. Do I go in? Nope, can't break that. Eh. Oh, not yet. Not yet. You need the thing to activate the blades. You go around. Farm these orbs like nobody, my business. Come on, man. I so many enemies. No, did they give me more? 1500, all right. 15,000, I mean. Alright, I keep thinking he can change weapons. Why do I keep thinking that? Come here. Like, it's clear that Nero only has one weapon. Why do I keep thinking, like, there's another weapon for him? The torture chamber? This is not good, right? All right. Hey. Atomic. First smoking. All right. Got it. And up we go. Oh no. Man, that's bullshit. Nero should be saying. No! And then you get sealed in again. You learn the hard way, man. God damn. Right, learn from your mistakes and just, you know, press forward. I like that this is just missions, but it's like the missions are good, like they're a good length. They're not like in one where the missions are just all over the place. So yeah, okay, let it go. That was bullshit. It's bullshit I fell the first time. Oh, I've been blocked by magic. Is it just me? Is this weird? Like, am I going through the other boss already? Like, is this what is this, a boss rush? Man, I'm so hyped for Devil May Cry 5. Ow. Enough. You, get your friend. Yes, yeah, you can recover. No, no worries. I caught you. Got him. Got him. Oh yeah, this is like the first indication that you will be playing as two characters in this game. Can I? Is the top? Yep. There. Yeah. Things there. Come on, man. I just want to make that jump. Wow, game, really? Wow, game. Why do you overshoot, Nero? There we go. Fuck. Fucking hell. Like, here's why immediately you think, oh, I will be playing as a second character when you see this, and then you try to hit it. You're like, oh, wait. By your hand, you cannot break our clasp. That paralyzing another's grasp. Fuck you. No. You shit hurt. Little shit. You look cool. But fuck you all nonetheless. Okay. So now that I'm here. And you break this. Mission's crazy long. Cool. Sure. Come here, snatch. Hey, hey, who said you can touch me? Come and launch into this count splitter. Launch. Cool. See? Not so bad. We'll break this. And there's the other statues here. We'll just break all of you. All of you. All of you. Great. Oh, chair. Fuck you, chair. And we'll go through here. A divinity statue just to prep you. And I've got enough. Not abilities, item list. Blue aura. Now it's time to fight those like knight guys. These guys are cool, I think.
Didn't figure this guy for a bookworm.
Hey, look, it's that cool guy.
That's one way to get yourself shot.
Why would you drop your guard?
So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons?
Hey, wait a minute. You're about to attack me, aren't you?
Silent type, huh? Now that's annoying.
Why are you doing this?
Watch your friendly banter.
Hey, I was reading that.
You wanna fight? Then come on.
And then you realize that they're just normal enemies. Again. Now fight both, fight two at once. In and all the way. Hey, not cool. Huh. Empty suit of armor. Great. Was that little shadow of Nero supposed to be there?
A demon had possessed the Order's armor. That's not a good sign.
Hey, that's what I need. How convenient. Alright, let's just pick this up. Just get out of here. Cool. Amina Mercury. That was fucking awkward, wasn't it? Bab. Still an A. Still an A. Alright. Not so bad. Not so bad at all.